When did the Bethlehem night, the shepherds on the hills, the song of the heavenly host, the scene of the baby asleep in the manger, when did it become the narrative we cherish today? Mary had stored all those memories in her heart for so long, and Luke must have listened in wonder as she recounted every detail. But they couldn't have imagined how every word would lead us back to the manger each year to fall in worship.